And we're back. This is the RPG Chick, and this is King's Quest. Chapter 1, A Night to Remember. Just got this guy to go down and, use a bridge. Yeah, he's a troll. Where'd the rest of his body go? Oh well. Is that a sign or something? Does that say something? Hold on. It is some kind of sign. Well, I can't select it in any way. Alright. Stuff moving.
Temper. This fire is not easy to ignite.
Huh. Unlike her temper. Hello?
I can't take this stress. I need a snack.
What you eating? What is that?
Hello, little friend, mon petit ami. Good to see a troll with the same views as me. These horns will soon burn. We need to show Daventry we mean business. We are not their servants who run at the bellow of a horn.
Still amazed she's actually believes that I'm a troll. So she's...
There must be some more kindling around here.
She's trying to burn all these horns.
Are you here to help with La Révolution? I sure could use a nap. I'll just eat these raisin croissants to regain my strength. Then, we'll burn these horns and the smoke will show we mean business.
Mm-hmm.
Are you here to help with La Révolution?
Ah.
I sure could use a nap. I'll just eat these raisin croissants to regain my strength. Then, we'll burn these horns and the smoke will show we mean business.
I wish there was a way to skip through dialogue.
She seemed to enjoy snack breaks more than trying to light a fire.
Get away from my raisin croissant!
What the hell? Oh my god. That was brutal.
Maybe if I just regain my strength.
And that pile was the last horn I needed to complete the set.
Step right up if you want to get burned.
Sheesh.
Start, you worthless flame.
You have anything we can...
Oh, why yes. I would love a croissant. Smoke. Come on. Oh, no.
Okay, I can't add them to the pile. I hate that when they do that.
Raisins. The savory kind.
Actually sounds kind of disgusting. Her noises and the gulps and all
this
that.
This is so much easier when you can see the embers.
It's because you don't have any embers to see. Well, I don't know what to do about that.
I can't take this
I'm done being thrown around by you. Let's go see where Achaka is, which is... He's back this way. Okay, so we've got two things. We can try this. Awesome. Oops. Okay, we don't have that item anymore. Achaka
was last seen headed down here. Shame he didn't find his eye in time for the tournament.
But Grandpa, the dragon lives down there.
I didn't know that he had Gwendolyn, and pretend you don't either. This story takes place before the one I told you last night. Mm. Sometimes a story is best told out of order.
Oh. Got it.
Okay, so now we're full of water.
No lost wishes?
There weren't many wishes to lose at this point in Daventry.
Okay, so obviously if you guys saw the beginning of this Let's Play, this is the where we started the game. I'm wondering what the difference is now, what's going to be going on now.
I didn't think he knew the competition was over. Perhaps if he brought back an eye, they would let him back in. Probably an addendum for that.
Well, that looked like him. Well, it's already open, right? Or is that solid rock? It's solid rock, okay. I know this is the wrong one. I just want to see the death scene.
I guess you could say I was stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Stop stalling, Grandpa. I know the dragon is down there.
Is that what you said the first time? Hello, Achaka.
Hey, I need you to sign this. You missed the deadline.
Get back in. Hey. Don't you tell me no. One way to do it.
The dragon!
She woke it up. No.
Stalarma. Automata.
Stalarma.
Stalarma. Automata.
I didn't see some of the ones he went on.
Stalarma. Avamata?
No, I don't know which ones he jumped on next.
Avamata.
Avamata means yes?
Water. Avamata. Stalarma. Avamata.
Oh, crap.
What was it Achaka said?
He said Stalarma, Stalarma.
So I must not have jumped.
Water.
Oh, cross.
Avamata. Avamata? Stalarma. Avamata? Stalarma. Avamata. 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 Avamata.
Oi.
Water.
Oh, come on, man. I was never good at Simon.
And then we pause there for some tea and cake.
Water.
Should I start writing this down? I think I got it right, but the spike hit me. Annoying. Too soon.
And then we pause there.
Water.
Okay, so if I stand on that last one, I won't get hit. It looks like it would hit you. That won't hit you. Ugh.
And then we pause.
I keep trying to platform it to jump before the thing passes.
Water.
I think I'm making it harder than it really is. Which one now? That one? Oh my god. Is that where all the beds came from? Before you got hit with the arrow. Firewalk. Squee!
Squee!
That's funny.
Your excitement.
What? You tiptoe and I fly and then someone pulls an arrow and knocks an arrow and is this the part where I tiptoe? What? Okay. We clamber up stuff and go this way. That's how we got the dragon's eye. Okay, so I guess we cross. Not now. Looks like he doesn't ever hit this area, though. Whoa! Pretty cool. Up! Grab! I was pressing buttons up, and I don't think that's...
He's still after that eye, despite my trying to stop him.
Oh, we haven't said anything lately.
It's a shame I was fired so early. I was climbing rapidly towards success.
Nah. I gotta wait. Wait a sec. Oop! Sorry about that, big guy. Aye! This is awesome. Clicked, but I didn't know if I had to make that jump. Whoop! Nice going, me! Is this part of everything, or did I fail somehow? I guess this is part of the story. Ouch. Good thing I didn't land on the spears. Graham cracker in a trap. Oh, don't give up on me! No, don't give up on me. Huh. Doggy door. What? What are we silently agreeing on? Am I gonna plummet to my doom now? Stalama?
Stalama! Stalama!
What does that mean, exactly?
Uka.
Wait. A fanata. What does this do? It runs up. That makes the cage go up or down, obviously, right? This one? And this does what? Move the arm, I'm thinking. And I'm guessing Stalama means no, don't do that one, so Affinata means yes, go.
Affinata!
Cool, okay.
Uga.
Stalama, Stalama!
Oh wait, I told him, no. I meant Affinata. Shush. I don't want to learn your language. Stalama.
Stalama, Stalama!
Affinata for this one.
Uga.
Affirmative nada.
Affinata.
Thank you very much. Now, please sign this thing. Can I talk to this guy?
Hey, good looking out.
Achaka.
Achaka. Sign this thing.
Have you heard of the Crumbler?
Stalama.
Oh.
Well, you don't have to be rude about it.
Wrong thing, wrong form.
Feast your eyes on this. I know, probably not exciting for a seasoned adventurer like yourself.
Now I'm curious about all the stuff, you know, as you can tell.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh.
My thoughts exactly.
Ooh.
Let's fight fire with fire.
Stalama.
Worth a shot, though, right?
Stalama means no.
All right, time for show and tell.
Stalama.
Aw, but I love showing and telling.
That's so funny. Achaka's portrait.
Hey, can I get you to sign this?
Stalama.
You're right. Let's get out of the cave first.
That's the work order. They're too similar. Wait. Oh yeah, it's the photo we want him to sign. Alright. For some reason I thought we had a separate thing, guys. I don't know if it was a separate form for him to sign. What's all this? Can't look. Can't do anything here. Oh, and this just goes all the way around. Okay. Alright, so nothing to do except at least attempt to enter, open this door. We can fit through there. Little doggy door. Is the dragon on the other side? Bones. Can't be that tasty. Can't get a good shot, huh? I'm supposed to attract its attention. I go down. What the hell's that? Its tail? You want me to grab its tail? Yeah, that's a tail. Oh, that pulls a bell. Was I supposed to do that? Huh.
That dragon was certainly not on a short leash.
Not yet. Not at this point. A shield.
Buddha.
You want to shoot its tail? Or you want me to pull its tail? What do you want me to do? Affanata, go ahead. What are you going to do?
Affanata.
Oh. Did we want to do that? We're supposed to do the same with this shield. Yeah, go ahead.
Off and off.
It just did the same thing. Nothing changed. Affanata.
Affanata.
That's pretty interesting. What are we gonna do? Try to get it caught in this line so when it raises itself up, it gets stuck? I guess.
Off and off.
Foul. I gotta move that thing in the middle. Can I get there? I haven't put that shield on. Unless I take this one down.
Buddha.
Buddha. Shake your Buddha. No. Well, what's this one for? And how do I get to that one? I don't know what I'm doing, guys.
Buddha!
Off and off.
Oh, I got an idea.
Buta?
No Buta. Stalama.
Stalama. Stalama.
Ooh.
I jump? How do I get over there? Where'd the thing go?
Buta!
Yeah, Afanada.
Afanada.
Oh, God. That's what I was aiming for. Yeah, Afanada. Now you've caught a dragon by the tail. And now what are we supposed to do? My first instinct is to get the hell away from it. Should I get back to the door? Or should I pull the bell? I'm just pulling it. Oh, to pull the door. Only at the end do I fully understand what we were trying to do. What about me? I can't reach that. Buta? Oh. Afanada. Hey, my trusty hat. Oh, thank you. Awesome. New buddies. Let's go, new buddy. Alright. Let's go. Can I let him in? I can't do anything. Alright. Ah, cool. Rope? Am I supposed to hit this? How much rope do you have, buddy? Thank you. I guess don't move it. Whee! I'm Spider-Man! Buta, baby! Cool. Ouch. I like this guy. Oh, we're running like 36 minutes in, but I want to finish this segment. I don't want to end here. What do we have here? What is this? A book and a... I can't get that. Okay. You're squished. Nod. Almost looks like we're inside the thing's intestinal tract. Oh, I can move as well. Okay, that's good to know.
Perhaps there's an addendum that will let you back into the tournament if you bring back an eye?
Shweki, Afamata.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Helping hand? Whee!
Shreky.
Shreky. Why do you keep looking at the sun? Afanada?